Local broadcast of Best of the National Geographic is made possible by
Bowditch Insurance Corporation, providing insurance risk management, cost control, premium allocation, marketing, and related services for corporate and individual clients. Bowditch Insurance Corporation, a Jacksonville-based general insurance agency.
And by Public Supermarkets, proud to support educational programming in North Florida and South Georgia. Public, where shopping is a pleasure. And by Channel 7 members like you who renew.
First Coast businesses can picture the advantages of supporting the great Channel 7 TV auction.
Hi, I'm Bruce Fornoff. I'm from AT&T Universal Card. I'm one of the co-chairmen for our group. Everyone should donate to the Channel 7 auction. It's a great way to showcase your merchandise, and it's a great way to support public broadcasting here in Northeast Florida.
Hi, my name is Jackie Haynes. I'm with the Mayo Clinic. This is just a great opportunity to get some advertisement on the television. So far, I've been able to get a water softener system, vacation packages, windows.
I'm Tom King, and I work for the firm of Ernst & Young. Baptist Medical Center is our client, and they've been so gracious enough to donate 2 mammograms.
My name is Mark Snitzer. I'm president of Snitzer Tullis Financial Services. Dinners, cruises, articles that can be used at home, VCRs, all these things are very appropriate.
To get involved, call 353-7770.
You don't have to be a rocket scientist. You don't have to be a biologist, an astronomer, an ornithologist, or an oceanographer to explore the secrets and mysteries of your world.
All we can say now is, wow.
Nobody brings science to life like public television.
Jacksonville Magazine, formerly Jacksonville Today, is proud to support public broadcasting in Northeast Florida. Jacksonville Magazine covers life and business on the First Coast, from provocative personalities to articles on health, business, real estate, fine dining, and more. Jacksonville Magazine, what's important in the First Coast area.
Despite their cute and cuddly appearance, polar bears are actually dangerous carnivores. Watch Polar Bear Alert Sunday at 8 as scientists study their behavior and habitat.
Said it most simply. This instrument can teach. It can illuminate. Yes, and it can even inspire. But it can do so only to the extent that humans are determined to use it to those ends.
The Civil War defined us as what we are, good and bad things.
I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land.
The truth. The truth about who we are, what we are, where we came from, and maybe even whether we have company out among the stars.
This instrument can teach. Public television.
I'm not afraid of television thoughtfully used as a tool. I'm afraid of our unscrutinized enslavement to the tool.
For far too long, I believe that we've let television babysit our children.
Kids get used to being entertained every 5 minutes. Some new change, some new stimulation.
Television is a powerful tool.
It erodes attention span.
When you use it with some sensitivity,
PBS gives a lot of material that children can enjoy and take and learn with.
Wondrous and intelligent and witty and...
It's really fun, it's really interesting, and it's really good.
What I am saying here is that PBS, me, I am a stockholder. You watching, you're a stockholder. So as long as we are the boss, we can ensure that these programs are quality.
The kids like it.
So Since the dawn of the space age, satellites have helped maintain the balance of power on planet Earth. From the high ground of space, they now define the battlefield of the future. But with the Cold War over, the promise of the peaceful use of satellites is now brighter than ever. Celestial Sentinels, the next episode of Space Age.
On membership-supported Channel 7.
First Coast businesses can picture the advantages of supporting the great Channel 7 TV auction.
My name is Preston Lawson with the United Telephone Team. I think it's important from our perspective in supporting the economic development of the Northeast Florida quadrant of businesses, name recognition, obviously. Any product that a business has for that you'd like to promote your business with could be used for that opportunity.
Call 353-7770.
Despite their cute and cuddly appearance, polar bears are actually dangerous carnivores. Watch Polar Bear Alert Sunday at 8 as scientists study their behavior and habitat.
And now, Aaron Neville, center stage. Brought to you by Eastman Kodak Company, makers of Kodak Ultra Gold 400 film. Proud to bring you these center stage moments. Kodak, helping public television capture all the moments of our lives. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by the annual financial support of viewers like you.